It's not yours, Fiona.
What the fuck is wrong with
you? Your mother, she was worried about you, all of you. She wanted to leave you something.
Matt?
That's all she had.
Oh, jeez.
You don't know anything about your mother.
She was never here.
She was a beautiful, crazy, fragile, wonderful woman.
She deserted us.
She loved us.
That was love?
Yes, yes, it is.
Okay, then why did she leave?
You don't know what you're talking
about. She loved us so much. Why wasn't she here?
She tried.
She wasn't here.
Tried.
She was never fucking here. She left. I was nine. Nine and taking care of you. Taking care of all of us. I was in fourth grade, dragging your ass, passed out in from the yard so you wouldn't freeze to death. Staying up all night with Ian when he had chicken pox. I washed Carl's shitty diapers. I picked lice out of Liam's hair. And I was here when Debbie got her first period, not Monica, me. And never you, you were too fucking loaded. She was a junkie and a drunk.
Enough.
She didn't love me. She didn't love you. She didn't give a shit about anyone but herself.